Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Isidore. Saint Isidore was the son of a noble Roman family living at Cartagena, Spain, and was the younger brother of three other saints, that is Leander, Archbishop of Seville, Fulgentius, Bishop of Asia, and Florentina, the nun who is said to have governed 1,000 religious in 40 convents. In 599, Isidore was chosen to succeed his own brother at Seville and governed the Great See for 37 years with the utmost success. It was under him that the Visigoths, who had been ruling Spain for almost 200 years, were finally converted from Arianism. Church discipline was strengthened and monasticism was encouraged. Among his synods, the Fourth National Council at Toledo in 633 was particularly important in that it obliged each bishop to establish a seminary in his respective diocese and to encourage the study of Greek and Hebrew, law and medicine. An amazingly learned man, Isidore himself is considered the last of the ancient Christian philosophers and great Latin fathers. He compiled a Spanish Missal and Breviary and so is regarded as the author of the beautiful Mos Arabic liturgy. This schoolmaster of the Middle Ages has mastered every branch of science. Best known among his profile and versatile writings is Etymologiae, a systematic collection of all the knowledge of his time, which became in the Middle Ages the most popular book for instruction in theology, asceticism, history, geography, astronomy, grammar, biography, etc. Isidore died on the 4th of April 636 and was canonized in 1598 and declared a doctor of the church by Pope Benedict XV in 1722.